Fuck, dude. I keep hearing shit in the backyard, and it's literally 1 in the morning right now. Mom.
Ryan.
Do you...
Where was that?
Wait, you hear it too?
I did.
It's literally 1 in the morning. Backyard. Wait, hold on. What is that noise? Hold on. Shh. Do you hear that?
Yes. Listen. I thought it was rain or something. Raining.
Yeah, I thought it was raining. Hold on.
What?
Mom.
Hey, listen.
There's someone on our trampoline.
Shut your mouth.
Wait, check the camera.
No.
Mom. Mom, what the?
No, Ryan, it's a clown.
Mom, what the hell?
No.
What the hell?
No. Go close the windows. Go close.
Wait.
The Oh my god.
Mom, get the phone. Mom, there's literally a clown in our trampoline.
I'm checking. Don't record. He's gonna see
me. Mom, he sees you. What the heck? Mom, get the phone. Get the phone right now. Mom, hold on. I'm telling him to get out.
No. Don't even open the door. Don't.
Mom, he's literally just standing there. Yeah, but by the time he gets out of the train. Okay, get the phone then. Buzzy, it's okay. Just wait.
He scratched me.
Guys, what the?
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
Mom.
What do you want me to do?
No, I'm gonna see if he goes, if he leaves. It's okay. By the time he gets out of the trampoline, we have time to close the door if anything.
Oh my god.
Hold on, no, because no one could just go in our fucking.
Go,
hey! Hey! What are you doing? Get away from our.
No, Ryan, don't go.
Hey, don't. Get out of our backyard. Mom, hold on. He's coming, Mom. Hold on. Get out of our backyard or we're calling the cops. We're calling the cops. Mom. No, I closed the light. Just leave him. He can't come in. Everything's locked. Mom, look at him in the camera. What the heck?
Where did he go? No, Brian!
Mom.
That's so freaking scary. What is he doing?
Wait, okay, I'm getting my phone.
Hold on. Wait for me. Where is he going? Wait for me.
Mom, where did he go? Hold on. We're going to see if he leaves us alone. We're going to give him... Okay, he's not in the camera view anymore.
But where is he now? I'm scared.
Mom, if he doesn't leave... It's okay. Everything is locked. Okay, he's not in the camera view anymore.
This is not right.
Okay, he has to come out through here. Wait, Mom, my heart's racing. What the hell?
I'm shaking. Buzzy scratched me all over. Sorry, Buzzy. There's something in the backyard. There's a
Mom,
killer with
the... Mom, stop. There was literally a clown.
Shh. Mal.
No, wait.
Mal,
is he gone?
Lazen.
Hold on. Make sure he's not in the backyard still.
My God, you're going again, you stupid.
No, I'm not going in the backyard.
Where should we?
Wait, did you hear that?
Yeah.
Mom. How is he inside? Mom!
Lock the door!
Mom!
Lock the door.
No, I'm not going over there! Mom, how the hell? Did you leave that side door unlocked? Go upstairs! Bosley! Go upstairs right now! Hurry! Hurry, Bosley! What the hell is he doing in our house? Bosley, go upstairs right now! Hurry up! No, it's okay! There's someone in our house! Bosley, come here! We have to go!
We have to go,
Bosley! Go upstairs! Go upstairs, hurry. Go. Bosley, no! Mom.
Okay, come here.
Fuck Bosley.
He's
gone.
No, he's
gone. Wait, no, he's not coming in. Is the garage door locked?
He's touching the door.
Stop, stop.
Brian!
Bosley, come upstairs, please. Wait, Mom, is he gonna come in?
Brian, did you...
Mom, the door unlocked. No.
Oh my God.
No, stop.
We're dead. Let me text Dad or Brandon.
Mom, he's coming. Hey! We're calling the cops right now. They're on their way. Hey! Get out of our house. You have one chance.
Don't stand there.
Mom, he just popped the balloon in his hand with a knife. Bosley, get inside the room. Hey! Please don't kill us.
No, you haven't.
Mom, Bosley, please come in the room. Bosley, please don't go. Mom, he's waving the knife. He has a knife. Bosley, please.
Come here.
Go inside the room. Hey, hey, hey.
Come here,
Mom, he's coming up. Bosley, I. Come on. Hold the. Mom, I'm grabbing Bosley. I'm grabbing Bosley.
Bosley, listen. It's okay. It's okay. Hey, Kai! Come back! Bosley, no! Hey!
No.
No!
No, he's gonna hurt Bosley. Hold on, hold on. Don't
hurt Bosley.
Don't.
Get out of our house.
Don't eat. Whoa, guys!
Come here, Mom. Come here.
Hold on, let me record him for the cops. You look
Mom,
for my freaking
come on,
phone.
We have to escape. Come on, hurry up.
Where? From where? From where?
He's coming.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Mom, where? Wait,
Mom,
can we get out?
Mom,
Mommy, he wasn't coming up. Mom,
call somebody.
We've jumped out of here before into the trampoline. I have.
No.
Mom, where is he?
We're not doing this.
Okay. Come here. Where are we going? Wait. Shh. Come here. Come here. Listen. Shh. Mom, we can't trap ourselves in this. Mom, we can't trap ourselves in here. Mom, he's. Mom. Please close it, close it.
Honey.
He won't look in here.
Brian.
Mom, it's okay.
I love you, Brian.
I love you too, just wait.
I love Bosley.
Hopefully this guy doesn't know.
I can see the colorful clothes.
It's huge. Hopefully he's just a fan.
No, maybe it's Bosley. Maybe it's Bosley.
Mom.
Oh, no.
Hey, Dad. Stay.
No.
It's okay, Mom. It's okay. It's okay. Just hold it from here.
What?
Hey. All right, stop.
No.
We're done here. It's a prank. It's a
no.
Stop. Mom, stop.
No.
Hey.
No.
Hey, stop.
No.
Wow. My word.
You sent flowers, but you said you didn't receive.
Mike will me.
That girl is a real proud piece.
Fuck you, clown.
All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you guys couldn't tell, that was a skit. That was my dad under the mask the whole time. I don't know where I came up with this idea. I just wanted to have someone jumping on our trampoline, and I decided, like, why not spice it up, you know, have him break into our house, and me and my mom act like we have no idea and pretend like it was a scary movie. So, Mom, good job, Dad.
Of course, I'm an actor.
Hey!
Oh,
with the knife.
Bosley.
Oh yeah, Bosley. He probably got a heart attack.
What are you doing?
Bosley, hey. Dad, Bosley would definitely be the first one to be killed in a scary movie because he does not listen.
He doesn't care. Like,
so guys, just to confirm again, this was a skit, all planned out, fake. We just like went along with it as if like someone broke into our house, a killer clown, and me and my mom just like went along with it. There was no script really.
That was fun.
But it was really fun to do. Like, I've never really done a video like this, so hope you guys enjoyed the scary killer clown breaking into our house. And of course it resulted into the mannequin challenge. My dad came up with that idea to like end it in the mannequin challenge. And that was pretty funny. So hope you guys enjoyed this skit. If you did, please be sure to drop a like. Shout out Papa Rug the clown. Shout out Mama Rug the actor. Shout out myself for recording this, I guess. And Bosley, you next time need to cooperate just in case someone really does break into our house. You literally ran towards him. Why? It's okay. You'll learn. I had to pick him up. Hope you have a great rest of your day and a great Thanksgiving. And other than that, it's been Rug, Papa Rug, Mama Rug, and we're out.
Peace. Happy Thanksgiving.